So for that we need a good quality of bottle, rubbing alcohol and a pump. So I am going to put rubbing alcohol in the bottle. Now I am going to create a pressure inside of this. Here is our instant plug. Let's do it. It looks pretty.